one-of-a-kind home, exquisitely designed and hand-built by the architect who lived there, offers maple floors, hand-poured concrete countertops, a full east-facing glass wall, curved plaster ellipse half bath, and a sunken stone patio off the master. The flow is open but smart and lends total privacy between levels in place of bedroom walls. See it today with Stephanie Nelson Pondrom.